Welcome to Hell Knight Gaming. We're going to be continuing on with our journey tonight. Today, actually. Today. This afternoon. And, see how far we can get.
Another day together.
I switched partners just to see how it goes.
This thing sure is taking. Let's turn back for now. Want to try to look for the key? I'd be pretty bummed if... Prepare now, so you don't regret it later. A branch in the path. We can finally take a breather. Time to head on up.
Yeah, the gated room is not where I want. Okay. Should have paid attention the first time. We're not going to the gated room. I want to go in our tower.
Sounds like a snowstorm, doesn't it? We have to push through. Is that a giant thorn of judgment way off in the distance? Maybe you should look down. This blizzard is intense. It's hard to see. You've seen this.
No harm in being
this
prepared.
Is the snowy mountain. Something we can use?
Yeah.
Oh? No good. Stay away from the edge, okay?
Bring it any time.
The lost here must be specked out for cold climates.
Time to kick ass.
Cliffside stroll, huh? Looks like we're in for a rough time. Gem. That's a big help. They're a lost across the river.
Ah!
take whatever you can use. It's not as cold in here, huh? Not great in tight
quarters. How's this?
Ordered a new ladder. Ah, I appreciate it. That's quite a view. Yeah, I think I'm beginning to understand why people take up hiking as a hobby.
It's just like before. Nicola, what could have brought you all the way out here?
You turned to ash?
Stay alert. This could be a trap.
Nicola... is that... really you? Are you trying to tell me something?
He vanished.
What the hell was that?
Oh.
A vestige.
And are his memories inside?
Each successor has the ability to manifest their crypt in the form that will best suit them. What will you choose for yours, Nicola?
Well, if it's my choice, I want something cool. Like a giant robot that fights evil.
I'd suggest a place that puts your heart at ease.
A place where I can relax? Okay, I've got it. So when I become a successor, can I use my power to make a copy of myself? Mia may look tough, but I know she gets lonely. I think she'd be really sad if she knew I was gone.
I'm sorry, but no. The relics are simply too dangerous. The more you use their power, the greater the risk of frenzy. And maintaining a duplicate of yourself would be far too much of a strain. I'm afraid I cannot allow it. Besides that, your crypt will block any transmissions from the world outside. Even if your duplicate was with your sister, you wouldn't know. You wouldn't share any of its experiences with her. Here it is. This place is your battlefield, successor.
Okay then, I'm off to fight.
You're the bravest fighter we have. I pray that you have a long and peaceful rest.
I'm sorry, Jack, but...
I have to take care of Mia. Until now, all that time I was with Nicola, he was just a copy he made of himself. That means when I awakened as a revenant, he was already...
I see. That does explain it. That's why he didn't get better after taking the blood beads.
It can't be! The two of us... We were always together. We were always going to stay together. And now, after all this time, he... I didn't know. I never even suspected. Poor Nicola was alone this whole time.
I think we'll find him farther up ahead. Let's go see him. That's why we're here, right?
Yeah. place was too tight.
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
Does anything for you, really?
Make sure you've got.
Got something we can use? The lost are hiding in the
Bring
snow.
Bring it any time.
Pay attention to the ground.
How's this?
The mist's range must be huge if we can see it from here. Time to take in the sights.
I had a feeling that was gonna happen. I still went for it anyways.
back up, huh? No harm in being prepared. Appreciate it. At any time. Hey, you okay? It's a big help. No harm in being prepared. Take whatever you can use.
I guess that works out in the long run. Got his attention now.
Help. too lost in the scenery.
How's this?
You pick up something we can use?
Harm in being prepared. At any time. You're a godsend. Let's open it up and see, shall we?
You have to take whatever you can use.
Prepared. That makes it easier to get up and down. Sorry. Moving out.
Everything around here is frozen.
Up something we can use? How's this?
Much obliged.
We're almost there, huh? Nice work, Eagle Eye. Choose our path. Just go with your gut. Watch your regeneration. I always look forward to this.
Shitty.
You should find better ground. Bad. good place to rest. Sure, your gear is good.
Well, we'll keep it that way then.
Bring it any time.
I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Hopefully this goes well, but who knows.
It's a successor. No.
Nicola. Mia. Give up. Nicola! I have to keep Mia safe.
He's been here fighting against the urge to frenzy all this time. It's incredible.
Tough kid.
I'm sorry, Nicola. I never realized. But your sister is here now! I'm here!
Let's do this!
Gear might not be cutting it.
Oh, I'm curious about it. I just didn't know how to be anything like that.
Bring it anytime!
Relaxed and focused. It's a big help.
Yeah.
2 tries, no big deal. Gotta get it before it regenerates, girl.
Thank you. You were the one taking care of me all along. Nicola, I'm so sorry. No, I'm okay, really. Thank you.
When is Mia going to wake up?
No one can really say for certain. Unfortunately, some never do wake up. I'm sorry.
All right.
Are you sure? You're still just a kid.
It doesn't matter. When I become a successor, I'll be able to keep Mia safe. Anyway, I can't just let the world be destroyed before Mia wakes up, can I?
Right.
I wonder if Mia's woken up yet. I hope she's all right. I'm fighting for you. So, get well soon, Mia. Mia? Is it really you, Mia? I'm so sorry. I left you all alone. It's okay. You didn't. Really, Mia? I'm just so glad you're finally awake. And hey, it looks like you've made a bunch of good friends. That's great. It's all thanks to you, Nicola. You were always at my side. That's what gave me the strength to keep fighting. That's why I'm here. You kept me safe all this time. You protected me and gave me courage.
What more could I possibly hope for? Mia! Nicola Karnstein, my dear little brother, it seems you have truly become a knight. And you're the bravest, most noble knight of all. I love you, Nicola.
Thanks, Mia. I love you too, sis.
It's right now, an hour, a little bit after.
Thanks.
Thank you, Nicola, for everything. I really don't know how I can repay you for all that you've done. I owe you so much, everything really, and yet I have nothing to give you in return.
To be honest, I was hoping you'd come along with us, but the kid gave you life. How you want to spend it is up to you. You agree, right?
Nicola gave me life. There are still other successors out there. People like you, fighting against themselves in order to survive. It would be a mistake for me to stop now. Isn't that right, Nicola? Come back for you, little brother.
Queen's Breath specializes in the use of enhanced gifts, supplements its low stats with gifts.
A great person right to the very end.
Alright, so that's the end of this episode, and hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching.